much, Les Concora. I too want to congratulate Minister Rutan and Minister Kenny in their new roles, and likewise wish them well and every good luck. I suppose I'm glad of getting the opportunity to talk about this on this very important topic here tonight. We all know that there's too much plastic about, and it's a demon, and it's hard to control it. And certainly, as a publican myself, I can see that there's plastic everywhere, and it's hard to understand why we need so much of it. Because even if we went back to a short few years ago, when we had all glass bottles in the pub, and when they were all refundable, and indeed, if you gave out a few bottles for a station or whatever, you made sure you got them back again, because and anywhere your bottles went out, you kept an account of them. But we've gone away from that way, and it, there was nothing wrong at that system where the glasses were bottles were brought back and washed and reused again. And when you think of today, look, and they can, at times they can be plastic or they can be glass, but they're non-returnable. The Coke bottles, no go back. Lucasade bottles, not wanted, no charging them. Many of the cider bottles, they're plastic bottles. Six packs, they're rolled up with plastic, and the bottles are not non-returnable. Sparkling water bottles, Smirnoff Ice bottles, you name it, and they're all non-returnable. And they're creating when that's the way with them, there's no interest in people bringing them back, or in publicans as such going out and looking for to get their bottles back. There's another. We have a great facility now along the road where you can go into any shop and get a cup of tea, no matter where it is. More shops in most rural villages now you can go to get a cup of tea, but we're inclined to bring away a plastic cup or whatever it is. And people should be encouraged. There should be some incentive that they bring in their own. They bring in their own cup and reuse it all the time rather than.
Yeah,
thank you very much. I'm sorry, let's go on.
Okay.